So you've been living in Pakistan since the late 80s, right?
That's correct.
How did you first end up here?
Well, first of all, thank you very much for having me on your show today and to be able to express all the wonderful experience and the many years of joy and challenges and progress that I've had since I've been in Pakistan since December 86, actually.
Wow. And like, why Pakistan? How did you come here?
Well, why not? Actually, I was working in India in social development, and one of my expat colleagues moved to Karachi. And in those days, there were frequent flights. And whenever he would come back, and he said, Daniel, you need to leave your work to the locals and come and join us in Karachi because it's so exciting. There's so much to be done. And sure enough, we came, and we didn't intend it to stay that long, but we just got captured.
Wow. So what did they tell you about Pakistan, like this colleague of yours? What did they tell you specifically about Pakistan?
Well, first of all, I think it's a known fact that Pakistani mehmanawazi hospitality is famous. And yes, people are very welcoming. And it's easy to make friendship, to connect with people. They're very open. They enjoy the company of foreigners. And we felt very, very at home from day one.
So how would you describe your like arrival in Karachi for the first time? What did you see? Is there something that kind of you've remembered ever since that you haven't been able to forget from that time?
Well, coming out of the airport is all the hustle and bustle. And actually the new airport was not even existing at that time. So it was a very small airport.
Right.
And you would come out of the airport on Sharjah Faisal, and the hustle and bustle, and that was really already very, very exciting. And the driving was very chaotic.
Oh yeah, I'm
yeah,
sure.
Very, very chaotic.
How different was it to what you had seen in India?
I would say, well, first of all, there are the number of the population is.